This is DC, where we wear our pride on our sleeves, and pretty much everywhere else. You know Washington, now experience DC.